At birth, a child's mind is tabula rasa.
Tabula rasa.
He has the potential of awareness, the mechanism of the human consciousness, but no content. Speaking metaphorically, he has a camera with an extremely sensitive, unexposed film, his conscious mind, and an extremely complex computer waiting to be programmed, his subconscious. Both are blank. He knows nothing of the external world. He faces an immense chaos which he must learn to perceive by means of the complex mechanism which he must learn to operate.